power of the eternal fire be with you.
Wee minute, Witcher. Now, I'm curious something mighty. How is it you were off the same bloody night Horse Hunt tried to kill me?
'Twas chance, honest. I was at the brothel. I've witnesses.
I don't doubt you found some witnesses, but I do doubt the bit about chance. Know what? Shy conversation, this. So much blethering, we've got nowhere. Lad, you have a chat with him. It's simple. I want to know where Orson is.
I've not betrayed you. Not ever. No! No! I know nothing!
Help me find Junior.
I'm about to send my lads around Horse Hunt's hideouts. Won't say no to a witch's blade. Lead my men, take the water junior and drag him out of his hidey hole. Win-win situation as I see it.
Horson can't die until I've talked to him.
My lads are hot-headed and I like them like that. Want to rein them in? Do so on your own.
All right.
Now, I suspect Junior's hiding at his casino in Gildorf. Either that or near the arena beneath the bits. My lads will be there. Find him. What do you want?
What can you tell me about Junior?
Aiming to write his biography. Put his dad in it. Horsun, son of Horsun. Great title.
I'm all ears.
Horsun Senior was the most ruthless man I've ever met. Unmatched at blackmail, murder, and hustling. Word is, he had a line on the hierarchy himself. Junior inherited all his gaffer's traits except one, his love of poetry. Senior was on his way to an evening recital when Junior killed him. Then he promptly took over all his dear daddy's businesses and contacts.
So long.
Welcome! Welcome!
What have you got there? So long.
It's another night for that whore.
I'll be down.
creepers! Look at them peepers!
Wind's howling. Ready?
Righto. We go on your mark.
Let's go then.
All roads lead to Mahakam.
Witcher.
The dwarves who popped Snow White's cherry. Fuck, sure, blame that on us too.
Hey, can you hear me? You alive?
Don't finish me.
Don't intend to.
Who the hell are you? Heard screaming downstairs.
It's all right now.
Will you help me?
What's your name?
Rico. Rico Mayersdorf.
Why are you here?
What's it look like? Came here to sit and think. God. All right. Clever and tough's not working for me. They took me for one of Bedlam's moles.
Are you?
Well, kinda. Yeah.
So what have you kinda learned?
Horson's working hand in glove with the Redanians. I don't know the details, but he's on their side. And that's all I know.
Take care of yourself.
Thanks. I'll lay low until things settle down. Bedlam will learn you helped me. See him. He's sure to reward you.
Wonder if Dijkstra knows Junior's made a deal with the Redanians.
The dwarves' pot still waits, Jerry. Fuck you, blame that on us too.
Geralt, we're red.
All roads lead to Manhattan.
Brained, all of them.
Shouldn't tell us when it happens.
Cleaver send you?
Aye, he did. Awaiting your word.
Let's go. Time's a-wasting.
You heard him. We're going in.
Hey, count him!
Was worn by a moving door, something behind this wall.
Seen this life save daffodils.
see right away I've got the best deal for this side of the park.
What do you want?
Went to Junior's joint.
I heard. My lads near came to blows wanting to be the first to tell me. Made quite an impression on them. I know Horson. Wherever he is, he's positively furious. Won't be able to control himself. He'll leave whatever hidey hole he found to lay low in.
Can't wait.
Patience, Witcher. And cheer up. Cleaver pays well for a job well done. Promised a reward, and here it is. More where that came from.
Open up.
Oi.
Should pick your men more carefully. Rico blew his cover like a novice.
Yeah, he told me. And I told him to leave town. Most likely promised I'd reward you, didn't he?
So he said.
Take it.
fuck!
Need something sharpened? Reforged?
What do you have on offer? So long.
Welcome.
What have you got there? So long.
How can I be of service?
Got some coin I'd like to convert into crowns.
You've come to the right place. A better rate you'll not find.
Show me what you have in stock. So long.
Look awfully suspicious to me, Trev.
Yes?
Got a minute?
I do. What do you want?
Wiley, Horson Jr. He's working with Radovid.
Huh? If this is reliable information, Horson's neck deep in shit.
Source seems reliable.
It would certainly explain how he had the nerve to break with the Big Four.
Need someone who can get me in to see Junior. You must still have some contacts among the Redanians?
I don't, but you do.
Enlighten me.
Temerian, former commander of the Blue Stripes. Ring a bell?
Vernon Roach.
He's holed up with his men in the camp near Oxenford. Pay him a visit. You're sure to cheer him up at least.
Got a minute?
I do. What do you want?
Time I was on my way.
Got things to do myself. So long.
Got right cabbage last night. Head feels like it's full of sand.
Did you see those poor wretches who fled Belly?
Whoa!
Witcher. Just what our band of merry men.